government Kaligunj Korimuddin Public College. At first, I give my heartiest wishes and many, many congratulations to Rangpur Online School because today is 9th May and Rangpur Online School have already crossed 1 month. So, there have no confusion that it is praiseworthy and must celebratable. So, my heartiest wishes, best love and again congratulations to Rangpur School. Besides, especially thanks to the teachers of Kaligunj Korimuddin Public Pilot High School and all the teachers who are directly in and indirectly involved with Rangpur Online School and who sacrificed themselves and hard work for the betterment of the students. And by doing these types of work, it is again proved that the teachers is the architect of a nation. And nowadays, coronavirus become a great issue in this present world. And whole world is tensed about this. Day by day, the people are attacked about this and the number of the people increasing day by day. So, the safety for the students and government already closed all the school and college. And now we all the students are in a great vacation and long vacation. So, for the safety of the students, the government have already closed all the school and college. And when the school will be open, there have no surety. So, we all the students are in a big puzzle. And in the meantime, Rangpur Online School started teaches to the students in online system. And we already joined in this. And we also try to join in all online class. And we think that it have a great benefit. Now, we can use the vacation properly by watching these types of online class. And by watching these types of online class, we can give our full attention to our study. So, it is proved that Rangpur Online Class gives us a very nice day and gives us our full attention to our study. So again, we are very grateful to Rangpur Online School. And we hope that it will be continue more for the betterment or to consider the situation of all the students or the examine. Thank you so much.